Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change shirt color in Snapseed. If you're new to Snapseed and you don't know how to change clothes color in Snapseed, I'm going to show you an easy way to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. So at first, open the Snapseed app on your phone. Now click on the plus icon to add the photo that you want to edit. Now, since we want to change the color of the t-shirt, simply click on Tools at the bottom menu. Now click on Tune Image. Now adjust the shirt color according to your need from here. And once you're happy with the color of the shirt, click here to save changes. As you can see, not only the shirt but also the color of subject is also changed. To avoid that, click here and now click on View Edits. Now click on Tune Image and then select this option. Invert it by clicking here and make sure the value of Tune Image is 0. And now choose where you don't want the color. So this is where I don't want the color to affect. Select the area properly. And once you're happy with the photo, click here to save changes. As you can see, we have changed the color from this to this. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.